This is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about stingray stings. Annually, about 1,500 stingray injuries occur in the United States. Very few are fatal. Stingrays are members of the shark family. They have flat bodies and wing-like fins, and can be found lying in the sand in shallow water at the beach or swimming free in open waters. Most are saltwater creatures. Stingrays don't bite. They use suction with the mouth to pull in food. They can cause a suction injury, a hickey, on your skin if they suck up against you. Stingray are not aggressive and do not attack. Injuries are usually the result of a defensive action when someone steps on the stingray. These injuries usually occur in the summer months in salt water along the southern coastline. Most injuries are to the foot or leg, but any area of the body may be injured. When disturbed or frightened, a stingray can lash out with its tail, and the stinger, the spine, near the base of the tail can cause punctures or lacerations or cuts. The stinger can inject a poison into the wound, causing immediate, intense, even excruciating pain. Occasionally, the barb of the stingray may break off and remain in the skin. Symptoms can be divided in local, which is at the site of the injury, and systemic, which is whole body symptoms. Local symptoms include pain, swelling, redness at the location of the injury. Pain may last for minutes to hours, and cuts may bleed a lot. More serious systemic symptoms may include muscle spasms, vomiting, diarrhea, fever, difficulty breathing, numbness, sweating, abdominal pain, seizures, and signs of allergic reaction like hives. Treatment includes wound care and control of pain and bleeding. One of the most important treatments is to place the injured extremity in hot water, preferably 110 degrees Fahrenheit. The water should be as hot as the patient can tolerate, but should not cause burns. The hot water treatment should last for 30 to 90 minutes, average 60 minutes. Heat neutralizes the poison. It is a rapid, effective treatment to reduce the pain almost instantaneously. First aid tips to use at the scene of a stingray injury include: flush the wound with fresh water. Immerse the wound in hot, not scalding, salt water. This will help relieve the pain. If the barb is still in the skin and it can be easily reached, use tweezers to remove it. Do not attempt to remove deeply embedded barbs because they can break off, leaving a piece trapped in the skin. Scrub the wound with soap and fresh water. If you have a cut in the skin, apply a sterile bandage to the wound, apply pressure, and seek medical attention. Follow-up. Because your wounds were not too serious or your symptoms have resolved, it is safe for you to be discharged home. Antibiotics may not be prescribed to you. If you do get a prescription, make sure you finish the whole course of antibiotics. If you have any of the following symptoms, please return to the emergency department immediately: unusual redness or swelling around the wound, red streaks starting up the arm or leg, foul drainage or odor from the wound, pain with movement of the extremity and or swollen lymph nodes, fever, chills, increasing pain or swelling, difficulty breathing, swelling of the lips, tongue, or throat. For more videos like this video, please visit edexitvideo.com. But remember, these are educational videos and should never replace the care or attention of a medical healthcare professional. Again, my name is Dr. Carlo Oller, and please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel.